I'm making this scarf using two different stitches, the garter stitch and a rib stitch. I'm doing 3 by 3 by 3. It's interesting to me because obviously the garter stitch always comes out bigger, a rib stitch comes out smaller. So when it's all put together and wrapped around your neck, I think it'll have a really interesting effect. It's simple enough to do. Just when you finish as much as you want of the garter stitch, you wrap your yarn around and start knitting to do the rib stitch. Like I said, I'm doing 3 by 3, so that's 3 knit and 3 purl, using the tail as I go along. Just continue that all the way across the row, and then do as many inches as you want of the rib stitch, and then go back to the garter. I think you'll enjoy making this kind of scarf or cowl. I know that I am. So happy knitting, everyone.